Welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry I cannot speak. I just have my water bottle here because I get thirsty. I'm leaving to go to vacation tomorrow at 3 o'clock, and I will be on vacation until Tuesday. Right? Yeah. Until Tuesday. So, let's help me pack. First, we got this. This is only for stuff that I sleep with. The suitcase, it is for stuff that I sleep with. First, we got this. And then, we have my blanket right here. I did forget to bring pajamas into my room for packing. So, I need to bring that in a little bit, so I might go grab, like, 2 or 3 pairs of pajamas. So, Friday night that I'm staying, so 1 night, 2 nights, because Sunday night, Monday night. And then we're leaving on Tuesday. So I got 4 nights that I'm sleeping there. 4. And then I got 4 days that I'm going to be going swimming. Because we're going to unpack. Then we're going to go swimming. And yeah. And then I got I have a few parties to go to. So I have a lot of dresses because I sometimes want to wear dresses after, and then also, yeah, and then I got clothes to wear just because I don't want to always wear that, just dresses. Anyways, after that, I'm going to smoosh this down and I'm going to grab my 2 special stuffed animals. And put these in. And then that's all that I need to sleep. Anyways. Moving that out of the way. Let me go grab my pajamas. Because now we're going to do clothing items. Okay. I just got my pajamas. This is the bag for clothes. First, let's put my pajamas. I do not sleep with any, shorts on. So, first we got a pajama shirt. It's long sleeve, but still, that's going in my little pocket area. And then we got a short sleeve shirt. Because, again, I do not sleep with shorts on. Then we got 2 little dresses. Because again, I do not sleep with shorts on. Then we got dresses. I have to pack all of these. I got this dress for one of my just days. And then I got 3 dresses for parties because we're going to 3 parties. And then 2 days that I want to wear dresses after swimming. That's for after swimming. Before swimming, I'm wearing clothes. So, first dress I have is this really cute pink dress right here. Also, this is the only clothing I have. Not just dresses, but still. Most of my clothing that I have for the week is dresses. So basically the only, and then I have my dress right here. I'm packing dresses rolled up because, yeah, I roll up my dresses. And then, anyway, well, that, yeah. Also, the ones that I wear after I'm done swimming, I do not wear shorts with. Also, for one of the parties, I have to re-wear, No, I do wear shorts with them. So, I have to sometimes I have to re-wear the shorts the dress shorts, like the shorts that go under dresses. So, I have to rewear them. Also, this is not zipped all the way. Anyways, this is one of my really cute dresses that someone stole from me. She didn't wear the same dress. Anyway, and this is one of my dresses, like, for after, for, like, after swimming or to go over. Like, this is just, like, the chill at home. Or this is one of my parties. So, we have three parties, like, three big parties. And two little parties, which is, like, me and my friend's family. Which is, like, just me and, like, just my family and my friend's family. Whoever in my family is going. It's basically just me and my mom and my dad. Really not that many people. Plus, one of my brothers. The other one is going... he moved out. So. Yes. And then I'm just gonna wear like cute little dresses. And then this is for, it's sort of a 4th of July dress, but it's really, really cute. So I just have this as like a little thing to wear at my friend's parties because she does have her birthday. Anyways, oh, anyways, after all my dresses are in here, yes, I do have more clothes going in this little pocket. Anyways, now I have my pairs of shorts, and let me go get my pairs of shorts. To match them up and roll them up together. Because I like to roll things up. Anyways, my shirt, it goes with my, it's a crop top. And this goes with my BFF shorts. So let me roll that up together. Just roll that once. And then pow, pow, pow. An outfit. He's got this shirt, another sort of crop top thing, and that goes with another shirt. Like, I'm wearing these shorts with two shirts, because why not? Okay. Because why not? Again. Which is this really, really cute shirt, which is gonna go in this thing, and then pow, and then zow, and start rolling. Put that together. That's two outfits right there, because I am saying for Friday, which I'm going to, like, train, like, I'm leaving at 3, and we're gonna get there by... No, I'm leaving at 2. And we're going to get there by 3. And then... So we have Friday, because I'm going to go swimming right after. And then until like 5-ish. And then I'm going to get into clothes. And we're going to just hang out. Probably watch a movie with my friends. No, because we have a Friday. We have a party on Friday. So we're going to a party until like 9. And then we're going home and I'm getting in pajamas. So one day. And then Saturday. And then Sunday. And then Monday. And then Tuesday. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exactly enough. Just outfits. Because we do change when we go to parties. Anyways. Another outfit is these little shortsy wortsies with this little shirtsy wurtsy. And then we roll that up. And that's outfit number 4. Now outfit number 5 is these cute little shorts with, oh my gosh, this little shirt. And it does go like this because this goes in the front, like this goes like that. It looks like a choker. Anyways. Wow. And then we got that. And then after that, we need to put my little, that's going by like pajamas. Anyways, then we got these little shorts for underdresses. We got one for my friends' parties and then one for the parties. Just so I'm a little more comfortable at the parties. Anyways, then we got our bathing suits. First, we got these little things. And then that's all of those are going into this mermaid tail right here. This mermaid tail did break. So, like it broke into little areas. So, I'm just breaking it more. I'm clicking really fast. There's a lot of people at my house. Anyways, then we got that. I'm done. And that I'm done. Just gonna snap that together. So I just fixed it. Anyways, what's going in here? This little mermaid tail is this little top. It's a mermaid top. Because I don't really like mermaids. It's the only bathing suit I have left because I really only have 4 bathing suits. Plus I wore one today. Even though today was very, very cold, I still wore one. Okay, that just popped out. So we are going to put that in this way. I also have to tie this. I'm not even supposed to have this. Okay, so this little area needs to get tied because, of course, bathing suits are falling out. And then this is just boom, like that. Anyways, next 3 bathing suits is this one that I wore when I was 5. It's a bikini, 2 bikinis and 2 one pieces. We have this one piece. Very cute. Which I did wear when I was 5 too. I wore basically almost all of these when I was 5 besides the mermaid one. And this one. This one I did not swear was when I was 5. This goes like this with the X. Anyways, X marks the front. Okay. And we're going to tie this down. I'm just going to tie this. Wait. There's a few other things that go in this. So, after all my bathing suits, of course, I need a towel. And they do wash our towels and clothes. So this is our towel. This is my towel. It's a disco towel. It's my party towel, not like my non-party towel. Like, it's the towel that I wear when I go to parties. Also, if I wore a bathing suit during the day, I have to wear that during the party. Anyways, next up is this baby. This right here. My little dress. For over bathing suits. It's a bathing suit cover up. And that's going in my mermaid tail. Anyways, let's push that down and tie this up. And let's put this in. That is the last of the clothes. I am only staying for 4 days, and that is still a lot of clothes because I got a whole bunch of dresses. I got five. No, I'm staying for 5 days, but like, so Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. And on Tuesday, we're leaving at 2 o'clock to get here by 3. It's an hour long drive. Or maybe the way back is 2 hours because I didn't pick up. Okay. Anyways. I do not know if it's an hour or 2 hours, but still. Anyways. Then, next thing. And here is, oh my gosh, okay. I'm packing a lot, and I realize that, but this is normally how much I would pack. Usually I pack a whole entire suitcase for sleepovers. Anyways, this is for fidgets. Of course, we got some Play-Doh that, I got some Play-Doh. We got my mystery ball that I get to open right once we get there. We have my little keychain that goes on my bag. Reason why this goes on my bag is because I made all the loom bracelet things on this, so. Yeah. They do not have S hooks, though. People say C hooks, too. Like, isn't there something called, like, a C hook? For looms. Like, isn't the hook called a C-hook? But mine, the hooks that I got, are called S-hooks. And then my one friend has C-hooks. And I have S-hooks. And I'm like, wow, well, they must be different. Because you live an hour-long plane ride away from me. And two-hour drive away from me, so... Yeah, it must be different. Anyways, one of my rubber bands fell off, and I put it back on. Anyways, next we got a pack of pigeons. Because I cannot survive without them. First we're going to put, like, my favorite poppet. Because I love teal. Anyways, next we're going to put my sand chest ball. Then my tangle, and then last but not least, close to last, then my Barbie stress ball, my wacky tracky, and my marble mesh. That is all the fidgets I am going to be packing. Okay, my fidgets will go over here. Anyways, that's all the fidgets I'm packing. Also, something I don't want to show you is going to come in that I'm packing. Okay, so next you have to bring underwear in, and for me, bras, and a bra for me. So, I'm going to go put you on the charger, and I will be, like, back to do more in part 2.